And now for a little bit of sports with the man who knows everything, I'm giving it over to Sheldon Adams.
Thank you very much, Gugu. Goeienaand aan allemaal weer eens. Voor ons, na meneer Bredenkamp se rugby in Sitzel Leicester, nog ander sportnuus, as ons kyk na sokker, Engeland en Duitsland het gisteraand in die UEFA Nations Liga 1-1 gelyk opgespeel. Harry Kane penalty in die 88ste minuut moes Engeland red, nadat Jonas Hoffman vroeg in die tweede helfte die eerste doel aangeteken het vir die Duitsers. When I was little, I mean, I was starting to fall in love with the radio industry, and I listened to radio every day. I had many, many wirelesses, and there was a time where I was without the radio for about 2-3 years, and that was not the best 2-3 years of my life, though. I've learned a lot from Mr. Pendle and the old presenters like Cleo and Gugu. I mean, how to conduct interviews and how to sort of be yourself behind the mic while presenting.
Well, seeing as I also know what a challenge it can be to find a job as a blind person, and seeing as I'm also involved with community radio, I thought it might be a good idea to get the radio station off the ground, so sort of to teach the learners more about radio. And as you will know, radio is a very, very wide scope of things, you know, anything from continuity presenting to microphone etiquette to microphone techniques to compiling short news bits to doing interviews to compiling music programs and everything in between. I wanted to teach the children something about that, so that when they leave school, they may be able to add something to their curriculum vitae. And I think that they will make excellent presenters, because radio is audio, and as a visually impaired person, you are so dependent on the audio around you, so you know you can communicate things. And as I teach the children, radio is the theater of the mind, you know, and you can create anything with the right words and the right sounds and the right ambiance.
Ja, dit is dan al van my van die sport vir hierdie week. Ons sal terug wees volgende kwartaal met nog interessante sportnuus. So ons luister nou na meneer Bredenkamp se insetsel by die DHL stadion in Kaapstad.
Microphone playing.
Wow!
Yes!
Oh, that was amazing!
Yes, man!
Soul! Soul! Soul!